Hi, everybody. Nick here. Have you noticed fat teenagers seem to be everywhere? Maybe fat is too kind. I really mean morbidly obese. Is it junk food? Laziness and inactivity? Are environmental endocrine disruptors causing metabolic pathologies? Has increased cosmic radiation caused a mutation? Aren't kids supposed to be ectomorphic and running around all over the place outside, riding bikes, skateboarding, surfing, dancing, making out in cars? I have the uncanny feeling that something wicked this way comes.
Sliding with a long tall salad, peeking and a hiding, ducking back in the alley. Don't wanna rip it up, don't wanna dance with Annie. I got a brand new love, her name is Short Fat Fanny. One day while I was visiting at Heartbreak Hotel, that's where I met Fanny, and she sure looks swell. I told her that I loved her, I'd never leave her. She put her arms around me, gave me fever. She's my tootie booty, I love the child so. She wants me like a hound dog everywhere I go. Whenever I'm around, I'm on my P's and Q's. But she might step on my blue suede shoes. Well, at a honky-tonk party just the other night, Fanny got jealous and she started a fight. Because I was dancing with Mary Lou, I had to call Jim Dandy to the rescue. Short Fat Fanny, she's my heart's desire. Short Fat Fanny sets my soul on fire. On Blue Monday we were married on Blueberry Hill. Now we so happy and I love her still. Step on my blue suede shoes. Well, at a honky-tonk party just the other night, Fanny got jealous and she started a fight. Because I was dancing with Mary Lou, I had to call Jim Dandy to the rescue. Short Fat Fanny is my heart's desire. Got the kind of love and sets my soul on fire.